Vincent is painting Marguerite. Alone. I know that. I know why. I know that he's using her. She's so innocent. She's so naive. He can't separate his art from his life. He can't. They're inseparable to him. And I admire him for that. But only for that. If he hurts my daughter. He'll use her if he is, he will use her, he will just squeeze her out like a tube. Like a tube of paint. He'll squeeze all the good out of her and leave her. Throw her aside. All for his art. The ultimate respect for everything that is. God help her.